Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Why no one should believe Trump's shithole country's denial sen. Durbin, Trump said those hateful things to 17. You've seen the comments in the press, Durbin said at an event in Chicago. I've not read one of them that's inaccurate. To no surprise, the president started tweeting this morning, denying that he used those words. It is not true. Thanks for watching video. Subscribe our channel for latest news.